We created the greatest economy in the history of our country.
Well, first of all, let's put this in perspective.
The unemployment numbers for African Americans, for Asian Americans, for Hispanic Americans, virtually every number was the best.
Inflation rate month to month was just an inch.
We had the best stock market price ever.
I got that. But guess what we are? We're in a position where for the last several months, it hasn't spiked.
You know what? She deleted 33,000 emails.
How that could possibly happen? How anyone could be that irresponsible? And I thought, what data was in there that may compromise sources and methods? By that, I mean names of people who helped or et cetera. And it's just totally irresponsible.
I think it's disgraceful what she's done. I mean, I do.
Honest to God, that's all I think.
The biggest scandal was when they spied on my campaign. They spied on my campaign. They got caught.
Don't.
And then they went much further than that, and they got caught.
Yes.
It was our Justice Department.
Yes.
It was Obama and Biden.
It's wrong.
It's wrong.
It's wrong. So wrong.
I think what happened was disgraceful. Should never have happened.
Think about that.
Should never have happened.
Think of how that has changed everything.
What kind of ice cream? What flavor ice cream do you have?
You think I would tell you if I knew exactly what it would be? Of course I'm not going to tell you.
You just come in here with that negative attitude.
And it's much too early to make that kind of decision.
And when I finish, this country will be in a position like it hasn't been maybe ever.
I'm more optimistic than I've been in a long time.